Designers and developers, how would you like a tool that allows your clients to easily make suggestions and edits to your designs without touching that precious code that you've developed? If this sounds like a dream come true, then you'll definitely want to stay tuned for today's product showcase. What's up, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about Visual Inspector, which helps you and your clients make changes to a website on the fly without having to know code. Visual Inspector is a Chrome extension that you can download to manage website changes and designs for you or your clients. Let me show you how it works. Once you sign up with Visual Inspector, you'll be prompted to download the Chrome extension. Then, once the extension is installed, you can start using it to collaborate on websites between your clients and coworkers. Use it to make design edits, content suggestions, or debug issues on your website. So let me take you through a use case. Let's say you're a freelance web designer and you're working with a client. You design and develop the website and send it over to your client for a review using a link from Visual Inspector. He or she can then make edits and leave comments on the designs without ever having to go into the code. All of these changes and comments are stored in the cloud and available to you. All of the comments and edits become tasks assigned to you, which means you can go in and confirm the changes per your client's wishes. Visual Inspector is also great for interdepartment collaboration within an organization. For example, once an initial design is ready, then you can send it off to the content team to add the content to the pages. And once those are ready, the entire site can be sent off for final approval from the powers that be. And because I know you Sumolings love integrations, you'll be happy to know that Visual Inspector works with Slack, WordPress, Dropbox, Shopify, WooCommerce, and more. So if you are ready to start inspecting your website with these, then you'll definitely want to check out Visual Inspector. Let's say that you're a freelance. Visual Inspector is also great for interdepartmental. Click below to easily make web edits.